Bailanso Airport President Auda Vegas on Saturday filed a police complaint over unknown persons for disclosing the identity of the minor girl rape victim on social media. Auda has demanded strict action against the person involved. A case under Section 357 of the IPC has been registered at the Maina Kurtharim police station.
Them always is the circulation of photos of the victim girl in the media, on WhatsApp, and on everything wherever you can show the picture of the girl. And it is banned by the law. I fail to understand how anybody can have the daring to circulate these pictures. I have no hang-ups about circulating the pictures of the perpetrator, of the accused, alleged accused, the privacy to her rights, because whatever happens in the press is going to affect this girl child in her future life. And there is a Supreme Court ruling on this, which I have already put before them, and they should act accordingly. I have already put the Supreme Court ruling here, where a case has been decided that no privacy of a child should be intruded upon.
हाँ तरी निषेध करता पंच आनी बाकीचे कोण तरी काउंसिलर्स पण म्हणतात तांणी आमचे चलयेचे जो अत्याचार जाला ताचे बरोबर रावून तांणी बोवाड घालपाक जाय आशिल्लो कारण तेच आवय बापूय ह्या भुरग्याचे हांव तांचो खर निशेध करता कारण ताणें कॉम्प्रोमायज करपाक जायना आनी हे केसीन जर एटेम्प्ट केलो कॉम्प्रोमायज करपाक जाल्यार तांकांय बी एज अ बेटर्स अंडर द पॉक्सो एक्ट तांकां अरेस्ट करचे आणि पुलिसेन आपलो पावर दाखवचो तांकां अरेस्ट करून ज्या वेळाचे ते भुरग्याक किंवा ताच्या फॅमिलीक केस फाटीन घेवपाक सांगतात असली केस फाटीन घेवपाची ना निर्भयाहून बाद केसी.
आवर रिपोर्टर रमेश नायक राऊत इन मारगाव.